Work of Christmas Begins by Howard Thurman. When the song of the angels is stilled, when the star in the sky is gone, when the kings and princes are home, when the shepherds are back with their flocks, then the work of Christmas begins to find the lost, to heal those broken in spirit, to feed the hungry, to release the oppressed, to rebuild nations, to bring peace among all peoples, to make a little music with the heart, and to radiate the light of Christ. Every day, in every way, in all that we do, in all that we say, then the work